Doors. Oh, that's some good fading door abuse.
Is he like opening up and shooting you and then closing it?
Yeah. Oh, whatever. We'll just go base and spawn.
Yeah, I'm loading up. You're not streaming, Josh. I literally just clicked go live.
You man, guess what battle pass tier I am?
12.
27.
Damn.
Dude, I got a free Glock 18, man. A permanent Glock 18.
You know, I was gonna say 20, and I was like, nah.
Man, I got a free. There's a free perma gun.
Ooh.
It's called. You know what a Mac 10 is.
You know, a Mac 10. Oh man, I love Mac 10s. They shoot little pellets, and they look like rectangles. Nice. But are they any good?
Probably not. They probably do like 6 damage a bullet, dude.
Would you like to join asapgaming.co? I'm legit about
how much damage does this do? Can I shoot you one time?
How do I block?
0.044. Nice.
Can I just not get requests? It should be able to tell me, hey, you got a request. You got invited by so-and-so. Right, unless it automatically posts a link and makes me open up a link when I join a server.
I'm gonna raid this base with a Mac 10. Even the Mac 10 does 1 damage a hit. The Mac 10 does 1 damage a hit, even.
So it is a Mac 10.
It's a real Mac 10. Dude, this bank is crazy, bro. This bank is fucking... This bank is a whack. I don't know what kind of bank this is.
Why does it say
you need help, bro? You need help? Should I help? Should I help? Should I help? Bro, should I help?
It doesn't even say I'm watching, like, what? So I'm going at 5k bitrate straight.
Get out of there. Hold up, get out of there.
Secret stream only for Josh. Don't even want to stream, but I'll do it anyway. Because I don't want to record. Because I have no space.
Oh, I killed him! I killed him!
I ate it.
Oh.
Maybe if I refresh the page. No.
I'm hitting him. It's hitting him. It's hitting him.
What do you mean, no, you were flying in
the sky? Buy me special ammo. Somebody buy me special ammo.
Alright, Josh, change his name.
Somebody buy me special ammo. Dude, stop taking my special ammo. Yes, thank you. Son of a bitch, out of the way.
Alright, take it off intermission. Why? The game is loading. On intermission.
Well, they're really good at the game, dude. These guys are really good. Dude, stop breaking NLR. Stop breaking NLR.
What was... Let's see.
I'm sorry, just stop breaking NLR. Watch. I just got here, bud. I just got here, so...
Let's see, chapters...
You know what, I'm done too. I'm gonna hit the dash now.
Fortnite chapter.
Dude, I had to hit the dash on that raid eat, man.
Are you dead? I am loading. The dash.
Dang, it took you a long time.
I know, right? I just checked my Twitch messages, and it says, no, I saw you were- no, he said, no, my friend saw you were hacking.
My you friend were saw you were hacking!
Ah, here, let me... Tell Rylan to hit the blink stink dash.
The what?
A blink stink dash? I don't know.
Blink stink dash?
Let me message you on Steam so you could
The blink stink.
Alright, no, this is the song you were hacking message on Twitch. Let me.
Now you're flying in battle royale, my friends.
My friend saw it.
Oh, the blink stink.
Oh, blink. So that said blink. Alright. I'm waging. All right, I'm in the right mainframe.
Hey,
go to fountain.
Go to fountain. All right. All right, we gotta hurry this up. I need content to the clip. Got some Fortnite clip. All right, are you ready?
I've never been more ready.
All right, here we go. Dark RP. Alright, let's see. Diamond printer base. And then I just put it on top of fountain, right?
No, we can't do it there. Do it in the corner. Do it in a corner.
At like one of these corners here?
Yeah.
Like by the chair. Alright, let me see. Yeah. So I'll make it line up. Let's see. We're gonna run this.
We're never gonna get raided. Unless somebody has a printer scanner and sees that we have a printer.
It's not RDM though.
How do I rotate again?
I saw you trying to kill people, dude.
No. Alright, here's a good- somebody's standing in a way.
Just now, you killed another person.
Alright, you ready? Here we go, I'm pacing it on me. Now. I'm stuck, let me- they're in the way. They're in the way! In a way!
Hey, Sapphire, can you move it just a little bit?
Where's that minute? Alright, here we go. Alright, let me place down the,
Yeah, bro, there was his god, so she
can't- Hey, God, I'm still building. Can you back up a bit?
Put up a building sign.
Alright. Place it on Sapphire! Alright, you got one open? Alright, let me just... That.
Yeah.
Delete that. All right. Building. All right.
What? Wait, can you prompt push with a building sign?
Doesn't seem like it. All right, I'm putting up building now. Totally legible. Yeah. I need to place one of those keypads. Yeah,
just open the door.
I need to place a keypad.
Keypads. You're right. I'm not... made a mistake. I acknowledge that I made a mistake.
All right, the password is 512 for the first door.
While I was far away, retard.
Oh! As soon as I start. I'm gonna just mute Gmod in the meantime. Oh wait, ask Rylan if he made the special speed suits. Ask Rylan if he made the speed suits.
No, I haven't done that yet.
Actually, you need to move this out the way a bit. Alright, thanks. Alright, yeah, that's legible, right? You can tell me. Yeah, you don't even need the numbers. Just use a numpad. You don't need to touch all the numbers.
Yeah, no, that is fine, actually. Yeah. No, it actually is fine.
Alright. Alright, come in behind me.
One door to get in. Wait, that's two doors.
Yeah, two doors.
No, they can't be on the same keypad, even.
It's not. I'm setting it on a different keypad.
Huh? Oh, you need another keypad, then.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. And this one is gonna be 215. So, 215 for the... No, 512 for the front door.
E-man, you don't have to change the code.
I'm not... Wait, I don't?
No.
Oh, yeah, because it'll be a different entry key. You're right.
Also, E-man, you have to put two entry keys.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna have to put one right here.
Two entry keys? Alright.
Yeah, so they can lockpick to get out as well.
Alright, right. What if I don't want them to...
Wait, you're gonna have to get rid of... Wait, open up this door.
Alright, hang on. Alright, opening.
No, not the front door.
That is both of the doors.
You're gonna have to fix that.
Alright, hang on. Let me place this here.
Just get rid of all the doors.
No.
Get rid of all the doors. Get rid of all the doors.
No, please.
E-man, get rid of all the doors. You don't know how to do it.
What if I... Oh, yeah? Well, look at this.
All of the doors have to be on different accepted keys, E-man.
What do you think I'm doing?
You have to have two keypads for each door. One for in, one for out.
Why? That's what I'm doing.
I thought he was talking about our base.
Here, look.
Are you selling the speed suits?
Oh my god, as I was lockpicking it.
Wait, is numlock on? 512.
You're gonna have to change the material on this, E-man.
Alright. I'm stuck. You know, it's fine. I can change the material from here.
Wait, it's a 3-letter code? You're streaming, by the way.
Nah, it's fine. Nobody's watching but Josh.
Wait, Josh is watching?
Yeah, I need to make Gmod windowed mode so I can actually read the chat.
Alright. We're gonna have to change the material on these, E-man. Also, get rid of this. We can't use it.
Darn. Well, that's what makes this unkillable. Nah, it doesn't.
Somebody just RPG'd us. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. This thing right here.
Alright, yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna make us unkillable real quick.
Alright, let me move this TV so that you can put another TV, you know?
You need to wait on that TV that actually works?
Yeah. Alright, I'm about to make the game window mode, so give me a minute. Actually, no, that might break the game. Let me not risk it. Somebody's burning to lightsaber.
That's okay, though. Wait, no, they can still see in. We don't want them to be able to see.
Okay, I got you.
We gotta make like sort of a safe room, right, E-man?
We gotta just brick. Just nah, stone. Just
just brick.
Just stone them out. I didn't change the shader. What the heck? Oh well. Oh wait, didn't I ask you if you made the speed suits? I think I did. Right?
We're getting lockpicked.
I think we might be.
Well, you have a building sign up, don't you?
Yeah, I do. So they can't raid us just yet.
I don't know how we're gonna defend this base.
Let me test out something, hang on. Also, I deleted one of the doors, so you can make a new door with a keypad, so...
You deleted one of the doors?
Yes, since you asked me to delete both of the doors, you know?
I didn't say delete any of the doors!
Yes, you did! What do you mean? You said delete the doors, E-man. You don't know how to do it. You gotta send it to the...
Yeah, you wanted me to do... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I gave you properties for one of the doors that you can make yourself.
You can't arrest me! I'm another officer, guy.
That poor kid gets bullied all day.
You killed me, though. I'll arrest you.
No, I killed the other guy. I killed the guy.
What's the point in arresting him and then unarresting him? And he's a cop. Andy, he's a cop. Poor kid gets bullied all day.
Wait, this is the right stream. This isn't the right stream. When was this stream that people kept calling me a cheater?
That's Fortnite.
Yeah, like, it was yesterday, right?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Hey, man, look at the safe room.
Alright.
So if somebody tries to shoot us, right?
Oh, stop, sir. Stop, sir.
That's a bit too safe right there. Dude's heavily breathing.
Who is?
Somebody was just, like, panting on the microphone.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I call this the safe room, even.
What, I could just go to my clips, so then I could find it from there, duh. Alright, clips. Watch the full video. Aw, heck yeah.
Jewelry store.
Alright.
I'm putting a lot of work into this safe room, you man.
Get my gun taken away.
Wait, can I shoot through this real quick?
Yeah, that did 2 damage. Alright, 86 health now. No,
the second one did 2, yeah, the first one did 2, yeah. This is the safest room on ASAP.
I don't know, I'm not sure, man.
E-Man, save this as a dupe, E-Man.
Alright, save everything, got it. Wait, can I even?
No, just save yours, like your,
alright, then I'm gonna have to copy this. Alright, everything's copied. Gotta save it. Dang it, save, file name, ASAP, anti-raid,
yo!
RDM.
Raided while we have a building sign.
Stupid.
Where's the building what happened to the building sign?
Eat, man. We don't have a building sign, do we? We're getting lockpicked by another person!
What happened to the building sign? Wait, what? Can I just not see it when I'm dead? No, I don't think so. I'll just make another one.
There's no keypad for the first door.
Yeah, there isn't.
Oh, somebody's on the other side.
Wait, no, I did make a keypad, didn't I?
You have to have one on both sides, even.
Yeah, I know that. I thought I made...
There's not another one on the other side.
I thought I made... Nah.
Dog allow. There's a building sign, what do you mean?
Okay, it doesn't show up when you're dead. That's what I was asking you.
Come back to life, is this you?
Yes, this is
you're
me.
Also, you're a citizen.
Well, I'm building. Or something, right? Citizens can build.
Alright, can you open the door?
Give me a minute. There you go, come on in. Alright, hey, guard, we're building. He was ready. Alright, hang on. I need to put down the keypad. Ghost it. Alright. Now this gotta be... There we go. Alright.
Dude, this base is high IQ.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Stream big froze. I think because I keep tapping out. Let me make it window mode. Actually, no, it might break. So you'll see it freeze every now and again, but hear our voices. That's me tabbing out. So like right now, hi, I'm tabbing out.
I can't put a keypad on your prop.
What, you can't?
No, it's fine. I'll just put it on my prop. All right, open the door.
All right.
Not the front door now. Get rid of the building sign.
All right, hang on. Uh-oh.
There's not enough room for a printer in here, is it, Eat Man?
Uh-oh. Yeah, can you open up this door so I can leave?
Oh, somebody can glue on us.
Open up your door real quick.
It should be open.
It's not open.
Open up your door.
There we go.
It is open. I swear the one time I look at
All right, then.
Did you get rid of the building sign?
Wait, they're a mover too. We'll put a keypad on the building sign.
See, that's what I tell you. You have to make really sure you click it. Like, really
no,
sure
no, it said remover tool.
I know. All right, that's what I'm saying. You have to make really sure that you click it.
GM, I'd be broke.
Alright, go into the safe house.
Why is this open? What happened to the... It's stuck. Oh, it's closed.
Go into the safe house. Okay, what you gotta... Here, what you gotta do, right? I'll tell you. Click your... Hold down your button. Hold down your button.
Just hold down. Alright, let go. There we go.
There you go.
Alright, it's the safe room. Alright, now they'll be able to see you. Not me, but not you. Alright.
What do you mean? They won't be able to see any of us.
Nice.
And wait, we can shoot them with a double barrel.
Hey, if I were to go windowed mode, and it would say reconnecting, yes. Would that delete the base?
No. I wouldn't do it, though.
Alright, going windowed mode.
No! Wait, do you think we can fit a printer in here? In the safe room? Should we try? All right, wait.
Big printer. No, let me out, please. Oh my god. All right, go for it.
No way, a printer fits in here. All right, I've got to be quick.
All right.
I don't know my own password. Oh yeah, I changed it.
All right. Let me read the chat real quick. All right, chat is all. All right. Hey!
No. I think I might be sticking through the front door.
I think we might need a. Can we get a turret right here?
Do we expand the safe room a little bit?
Nah. This is good. I totally can't destroy that through the wall.
Go outside.
Open up the second door so I can see. Yeah, it's sticking through. It's just a bit of it is all. Let me try and. Squish it back in. It's actually just a bit. Come look.
Okay, open the door.
Alright, look.
Wait, let me get in here, right?
It's only just a bit. It's honestly just a bit.
It's just a bit.
I think it's because you have to move to the right too much. Oh, alright, let's go back in. Alright. Yeah, you gotta make this move to the left. You gotta have to break it. Alright, let me tab out real quick. They hear the printer.
What printer? Get in the safe room.
Alright.
Get in the safe room.
See, the safe room is too. Look at all this extra room that you have. The printer could fit. If you could move it over this way some more. You see what I mean? Look. You see this?
What one way?
Oh my god, it's so good, I can't even see through it.
Yo, you got that top 10 spray?
Alright, they're hitting me up a bit.
You got him.
There goes your suit.
I didn't have a suit on.
You did.
That's a permasuit.
Oh.
Open the door.
Alright.
Open the door. Open another door. It's a permasuit, man. Alright, I'm gonna move the wall over.
Something. I got 10 health. Alright, I'm gonna sit in this corner, alright?
Alright, this is good, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Oh my god. I keep doing it. What did I miss? You missed somebody get shot up, and I killed Fade by shooting a wall, and the bullets bounced off. Yeah.
All right. This should
be. Move this over just a bit more, like, you know. Bit more to the right. Alright, yeah, it'll fit. This is 100% fit. Now you moved it back, now it won't fit. There you go. Yeah.
It's ghosted, though, I think.
Uh-huh. Well, that's not an issue. Yes, it is. Alright. Now, we just need to fix... You just need to fix this up.
EMP. Oh my god, we're getting EMP'd.
Alright. No more binds time. Alright, there we go. Kind of.
Yeah, except it's not a fading door.
Yeah. Oh no. Okay, here we go. I have 10 health, by the way. That's a nice perma set. I'm stuck in it. Okay. Yeah, this is open at the top. Oh, heck yeah. Man, this is a good base. Too bad we could only stand in like 10% of it. This is supposed to be the printer area too. Like, actually, yeah, get out real quick. Let me. I hope you didn't destroy. You deleted your door too, didn't you? Yeah, you did.
I'm redoing the safe room.
Alright, I'm gonna tab out in the meantime.
We're gonna call this one the good safe room.
Good goods.
The safe room might be sticking through the wall.
Just a bit.
It's really tight fitty, man.
Extremely.
Man, you're gonna need to move.
Alright.
Safe room's gonna be big.
Stop back in. I'm just over here, you know, clipping people. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Somebody's right there.
Oh.
Got him.
Alright, thanks, man. You saved my life. Let me get away from the walls, but... Oh, please, there's no room.
Get in here.
Oh, get in. Alright, so we're gonna have to stand here then, because the printer's going right here.
What printer? Don't need a printer.
Alright. We're just in here waiting for people to come, right? And then we shoot them. Yeah. Alright, now... Streaming big gone when you tab out. I know. I wanna make it windowed. I'ma try. Might crash. Alright, are you ready?
How you like the safe? Wait a minute, eat man, please.
Yeah.
I did it the wrong. Okay, is there any way to 360 rotate a prop?
360, it sounds familiar, but I don't, maybe axis or something like that? I don't know. It sounds, no, wait, that's for wheels. Alright. No, don't do it, Josh. Alright.
I guess we're doing it the hard way. I think we have the best base on this. It doesn't really matter behind us, does it?
No.
Are you, man?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Alrighty, man. Alright, get out real quick.
Alright.
We're gonna fit it in here.
Alright. Oops. Just close the game.
Did you actually?
Nah. Dude, Josh, don't say anything.
Oh my god. You better just stick it through the wall just a bit.
Yeah, just a bit. just a bit.
Wait, go outside. Go outside.
Well, you see about that.
What?
About that.
What?
About that.
What?
Is the base still there?
Wait. What?
Is the base still there?
One printer.
Alright, I'm back. I'm...
Eman, please.
I'm reconnecting.
Please.
I can't move. I'm reconnecting. Wait. I'm back.
Inside. Eman, get rid of this
dude. Do I see?
I'm putting on a TAU.
Alright.
Hey, let me check for
you. I heard a thunder gun.
Oh, looks like I detected a printer in there.
Oh no.
Printer detector powers.
Good job. Set fire.
Oh no.
I got a printer in there and I'm not even.
No, get, take your speed suit off.
Okay. Okay. It's not dropping in time.
The printer's gone.
They shot the printer. Alright, here we go.
Alright. You have to be very careful where you shoot in between the lines.
Alright. No, wait, no, wrong suit! That's not the Kashima!
Eman, step behind me!
Alright. That's the TAU, I just put on the TAU by accident. I forgot I don't have a Kashima anymore. Alright. If you move to the left a bit, I'll be good, alright. Please don't. Don't do it, man. Rush me. Nice.
Where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
Guys, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to kill you there.
Wait, did it bounce off the wall? Did you kill your friend?
He's not my friend.
Alright, my bad. This is Gmod. People don't have friends. My bad.
You think I have friends, bro? What are you on?
Oh, I hit you! I went 60 now.
This safe room is really bad.
Yeah.
Wait, I have an idea for the safe room.
Ducking. Alright, Wait, what if I shoot the wall and it bounces off and shoots them instead? Is that allowed? Like a reflect base? We should make a reflect base. We make it out of these, we shoot like a panel and it shoots all the way to the front door. Imagine, you could shoot like up and then it'll shoot straight down at them. Should we do that next?
Yo, Mendo, are you in there?
Eat Man of Shame, why you bully me? Title God. Wait, I didn't bully.
What are you looking
for? Hey, Title.
Are you like... Do you have an EMP?
Is this not frozen? Oh, I think it's because I'm inside of it. So can I even move this?
Eman, drop an EMP protection.
All right.
Drop an EMP.
Entities.
It'll do nothing,
dude. EMP protector. He thinks we have EMP protection.
Okay. I'm in it. Get it. Attach it.
You got a mine? God mining skills, so I just mine diamonds.
Wait. He just mines diamonds.
Diamonds all night, so that I can make EMP grenades easy.
Hey, can you guys leave? We're not decent. We're not ready. Don't do it, please.
We don't even have a printer anymore.
You guys broke the printer. Check your stuff. You broke it. You didn't even realize.
I broke it, Eman. I broke it.
Dang it. Nah, there's no need. Let me just make one of those health chargers real quick. Yes. And buy an armor charger. Alright, I'm charging up my armor, don't use it in the meantime.
I just walked through the wall.
Oh no. Wait, can I use a health charger through the wall? Yeah, this isn't good enough, right? They're totally not gonna headshot me. Yeah, this wall isn't even solid, like...
We just want to talk, okay?
Alright, nah, we've been talking the whole time.
You're not even wanted.
No.
I just need to check your pulse.
Nah.
Are you being gay right now?
Nah, maybe I am, so what? So what?
There's only two of us.
Man, my friend Casper is in here. He'll mess you up, man. Don't come in.
Wait, Eatman, should I Loki Thunder or Wonder Waffle Loki?
Does it go through walls?
No. Wait. Should I test it?
Wait, you can shoot through the. Oh wait, you could.
Guys, look at his EMP protection and see
what?
If it's batteries in them.
Oh, they don't know about this one, E-Man.
Oh, no.
There's literally no batteries in this one, E-Man.
10 seconds left. Don't worry
about it. 10 seconds. Get ready.
There's actually no battery.
All right. Remember, no Russian.
He doesn't know.
No Russian. No Russian. No Russian. Back up.
I'm low, even.
Yeah, I'm shooting you. You keep getting in front.
How low are you, even?
I'm 95 health and some armor.
Excuse me, sir. I'd like to politely ask you allow.
Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Oh, no. Hey. You shot me. Wait, it bounced back. Stop moving when you do it. Move out the way, you keep moving when they move. Oh my god. Now let me just switch weapons real quick. Alright. I got an idea. I'm about to open up the door and run out. No, not that idea.
Should I glue on?
No.
Yeah, I'll just kill you.
I have an idea. I'm about to use my, that rocket launcher.
No. Wait, the Matador?
Let me see.
Put on your speed suit.
The M202?
Put on your speed suit. I'm serious.
Put it on. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, it's on. What you doing? What? Oh my god. Alright, third person was a bad idea. Alright, there we go.
Alright, take your speed suit off.
Alright.
Alright, nobody's in the doorway.
Alright.
Confirm that nobody's in the doorway.
Yep, confirmed. Oh no. Alright, so the passage is the same, right?
Give up.
No.
Alright, even I'll let you do the shooting and I'll do the hiding.
Alright. I'm about to peek, alright?
You sons of bitches, you end. Get ready to throw two. That we have EMP protection!
Yeah.
We have EMP protection!
Get another one, throw them in there.
We have EMP protection!
Stupid.
Are you shooting E-Man?
No, I got it.
He's pulling like you have it.
Nah. It's okay, then doo-doo. Watch this headshot of all of them. Watch this, ready?
What's your
ready?
HP?
Ready? 40. I'm shooting you.
Get back.
Wait,
you want me to put my speed suit on and glue on them all?
Sure, if you want to. Wait, I don't have a speed suit on.
Oh no.
Thank you.
Wait. I'm going to Chipotle. I'm going to make you feel it till next week. What? I got it on. Oh no. Do it to him.
Open the door.
I can't, that's your door. What's the password? What's the password for the door?
The glue on did no damage.
I gave Ryland a matador. Why are you trying to raid? Not raid, warn me. You're not even shooting me.
No!
Dip potato chip. Oh, you shoot me through a wall. What's the password, please? I need to open up this door.
No, Eva, take your speed suit off and then I'll tell you the password.
Alright, fine.
I ain't trying to get ripped.
Alright. They got an M249. Alright, what's the password now? It's off.
6942.
Alright. Oh.
You about to spray him down. Wait, I have an idea.
Shoot me from here.
Mendota, I found a way to get in there without EMP or anything.
Why? I killed them both. Open the door.
Are you kidding me?
Open the next one. It's invisible. Open it.
Oh. I found a way to get a base.
Ian, can I pay you $2 million for this dupe?
Yeah, how much did he say?
$2 million.
Yeah, I won't do it.
How much?
$2 million.
No.
Eatman.
Nah.
$2 million for the dupe.
Nah.
Come on.
They can't even hold a printer. Nah, I don't know.
We gotta remake the safe house.
Alright. I'll watch the front door. Alright, where's the keypad for this? I hope this is the right one, right?
Alright, come back in.
Alright. Wait, we're lacking key- oh wait, because you deleted it all, right? Wait, let me try some real quick, let me- Is that an EMP?
No, that's some the lock picking.
Oh.
Alright, E-Man, come here.
Alright. I just went to the front door and shot him up. You have leveled up your battle pass to level 9. Ah, heck yeah, rewards I could claim. I forgot how to spell battle pass for 30 seconds. 100k in cash. What else? Click to unlock. 200k money, 300k money. 800 point- oh, I didn't unlock anything. Oh. Are you done building?
Why'd you shoot me?
I'm gonna have to spam crouch.
Hey, become a SWAT sniper so that we could just jump around trickshotting.
Wait, why don't you make it so it's headshot level for me so I can headshot them?
What's headshot level?
Like, you know, just like move it up to...
Like this?
A little bit higher. Actually, no, make it a bit lower. Make it a bit lower so I can crouch and headshot. Dang it. Move it up a bit. Alright. Let me see if I can move this. I don't think I can, though. Okay, I can't move the whole base, so that's good, right? Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's good.
Alright, yeah. Oh, no! Oh, no. Hello? Stuck. There we go. Yeah. Wait, how are they gonna lockpick it? I mean, not lockpick, keypad crack it.
Building it right now.
Should I put up a building sign? I don't think they're raiding us.
They've been raiding us for a long time now.
But they keep coming back. Oh, wait, there's no NLR.
There is an LR, they just nobody follows.
Oh. Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good, right there.
Jewelry store.
How do you know it was a diamond base? You just said jewelry store.
If I'm a big gay.
Hell yeah, brother. Oh, he's got like a 2 second delay. I'm going for Sapphire next time. It's gonna be 2 seconds behind. Actually, no, Gmod delay is like 1 second, so. Yeah, Sapphire is lagging just a bit. He's got.
Wait, even if I hold this corner right here.
Yeah.
They'll never know it.
What are you want? Am I wanted by police? Wait, reason RDM? What? False once?
Are you going to come in? Are you guys going to come in or not?
Do I need to buy another EMP protector?
Oh my god, yes.
Alright.
Wait, no, it went under the floor.
Ah, then I guess that's a yes.
No, I don't think you can buy another one.
Just hit? No, I just got moved. Alright.
Should we just delete the base, man, and base somewhere else?
Nah, this is perfect.
Not good. We need to make some revamps. You see.
Alright.
I think, you know, we need to like.
Alright, I'm gonna go and take a peek outside. Unlock it real quick. Open it. Yeah, alright.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna come out
now
with
let
you.
Me. Alright, password in. Oh!
Never mind, go.
Alright, down here. Go back.
Wait, get the EMP protector.
Oh. Get the battery or, oh, get it, like,
open,
grab
open,
it.
Open it up.
Alright, opening.
Open me up.
Oh, open you open up. Me up. Open you up.
I got the EMP protector! I got the EMP protector!
Nice. Alright, there's some good stuff right here.
Nice. Alright, come back in.
Alright.
I wish they had small printers.
This one actually
work on a server with small printers.
Oh, is everything welded? Let's smart weld. Would that work? Is it even enabled? Let me see. Where's... I don't think Smart World's on here.
Wait, why don't we have a... Why don't we have a damn camera outside even?
Yeah, we could have the camera right here. I mean, this won't work for printers,
open
though.
Open both the doors.
Alright. First door. Second door. Place that camera. This is just turning into a deathmatch server at this rate.
That was accidental.
Yeah, everybody's getting RDM'd outside.
Yeah. Yeah, let me tab out real quick just to check something.
My camera's already somewhere else. Let me go grab it.
Alright. Wait, oh my god, I forgot your camera was still there.
Hey, yo, boys. I may or may not have left my camera in there. Yeah, and my TV. Guys.
Alright, I'm back.
Guys. Guys, I left my TV in there. Could you pass it out?
What was the password again?
Guys, I left my TV in there. Please.
I'll make a new TV.
My TV is in there. I can't. My TV.
I'll make a new TV.
My TV's behind you. I need my TV.
Can you let me out?
Fuck you say to me, you little shit.
Oh, no. Let me out.
I filled up your EMP protection for you, by the way, guys, on your front door.
He filled it up? What, you filled it up?
Yeah, I
thought
it up for you.
Oh shit, he fucking RDM'd me, dude.
They gave us full EMP. Sapphire gave us full EMP.
He meant to delete the whole base.
Alright. He just gave us full EMP.
We really need to redo the base.
Alright. Deleting whole base, here it comes.
He's really trash and he kills people.
Bada bing, bada boom. This base is no longer a room. Oh my god! Dude, he's dead.
He meant to delete the base.
I didn't know you could. Even come with I didn't me. Know you could ragdoll on pops.
That's oh, my base. Okay. That's my base.
My base.
Oh, okay.
You were a citizen that whole time.
No, no. I forgot to change.
Alright, come on, even. I have a really good idea.
Hang on. Oh, I gotta drop myself before I rip it. Hang on. Citizen basing.
Oh, I call this base the one bunker, two bunker idea, right?
Alright.
So you got your one bunker, and I call this one the two bunker, right?
Yeah. Wait, thieves can base, right?
Yeah, of course. Alright, let's go inside real quick.
Alright, I'm in.
No, the other one. The other one.
The other one that's not ghosted? Oh.
The main...
All right. Invisible door. I see. If only there was like a thing that would like let you cut your way through. But you just blended it. Oh, because you moved the prop. I'm.
What is that? Help!
You put me in a panic room. Oh my god.
Alright, so if I can have it like that.
Build
right?
a second story and make it bigger and put the princes in there. I mean, this is unraidable. Our whole base is one prop, and it's unraidable. Well, it is raidable, it's just indestructible. Wait, it looks like you're camouflaged when you're inside the prop.
We are inside the prop. Alright, how can we do this? Here, come on. Let's go to our testing island.
Yeah, let me just speed suit over there, you know.
You mean I'm already speed suited over there?
No, I'm a speed suit. Okay, let me ask
if,
you.
If we could, like, if we... You're right, if we could cut props...
Hello? I might get RDM'd. What? Questioned. Yes?
Are you gonna be a pet?
Nah, I don't want to be a pet, nah. I don't feel like being a pet. Too bad. You're kidnapped, oh. No, I have to follow them. I'm kidnapped. Oh boy. I'm on the main road going west. Yeah.
Wait, should I go kill them?
If you wanna, yeah.
Here, I'm gonna come save you, man.
I'm a pet now. Pets, they're kidnapped. Oh no. Oh no, I got a TV in here. I wonder what's on. Oh. It's me.
Where are you at?
I'm on the TV. I'm a thief. You'll see a big blue base. And it says up the front in like Comic Sans pets.
Oh no, there you are.
Yeah. Could use some saving. Fail RP if you cheat or damage others. Oh, fail RP if you KYS or damage others. What's it say? Can't damage anybody. They had the meme god rank. I don't know if that's a good idea.
Exactly. So wait, what are you supposed to do?
Sit down on look at myself on a TV. They just no clip through the wall. Take this. Our armor charger. Perfect for breaking out with. And health charger. Thank you. Yeah. How do I open the rules? Open it through the Steam web browser on your own. Oh, or your own.
What?
Go to the website.
Breaking you out of you, man.
Alright, do it.
I can't break you out. I can't.
Oh.
He removed the fading door.
Oh. Well, guess you're gonna have to go police and save me. I might as well get some music going while I'm kidnapped. Kid or miss. I guess they never miss, huh? Taking Eat Man. He's going back to his heritage.
Hey, bro. Watch OJ.
Let me listen to some nice music while I'm kidnapped, you know? Sha la 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 ba da 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 bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum ba da 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 ba da dum bum bum ba dum ba dum ba ba da dum ba da dum bum bum.
You can only be kidnapped for 10 minutes, man.
Oh. Alright, I guess I'll...
Yo, let me buy it, bro.
Oh, that doesn't work. That doesn't work either. I guess the server disabled it. Little do they know, they just kidnapped. Oh wait, no, I don't have the Kashima suit. Damn. I've only got speed suit, CAU armor.
I'm just gonna be sitting in a bunker outside.
Let me buy your pet. How much? 20k? How about 1 mil? I'll just have to wait 10 minutes. What if he kidnaps you next?
I bought you for 50k, man.
Aw, nice. Man, this really is like the heritage. Oh boy.
He got kidnapped, Eat Man. He got kidnapped.
The tables have turned.
I'm in his
base. Oh, it's you, doggo. I am free.
Now back in your cage.
Okay. Oh yeah, I guess if we're gonna be in here then.
Alright. Okay, nothing says we can't base while being kidnapped.
We're just gonna baste in here.
We're ultra safe now. Now let me place my base.
Get out of there.
Yeah, let me place my base inside.
But yeah. You're right.
My
right.
Diamond base.
This base is actually kind of messed up if you think about it.
Yeah. Alright. Stand in the middle real quick.
No.
Trust me. Alright, thanks. Let me go on the side. I gotta make sure it's also not. Yeah, stand right there. Alright, let's try this again. Stand next to me. Alright, you stand next to me? Alright, good. Stop jumping!
Look at that. Oh, boy. Can I place down a printer?
Yeah, sure. Sure thing. Alright, nice. Killing console, Josh. No, that's against the rules. Don't want to break the rules, you know. Don't want to break them rules.
The what printer? Not sure it fits very well in here.
Nice.
Oh my god! That's fitting.
Nice.
It's fitted.
Oh my god, I'm slipping backwards constantly. I keep sliding.
Oh my god, even. It's fitted. We fitted it.
What? What? It's.
What prop?
What prop?
Delete
it. Which one?
What prop? What
prop? Oh wait, we need the keypads. Keypads.
What prop even?
I'm building.
Wait, he's talking to somebody else.
Oh.
He's talking to somebody else.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna put this right here.
Just delete the front door.
Alright.
Wait, no, actually, it's fine.
Yeah.
Just delete one of the doors.
No.
Hey, look at health charger.
Alright, then let me put this here.
Can I be let out?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, man. Shut up. Don't say it. Don't. I swear. About to disown you.
Wait, why is my printer no collided? That's a wrap!
Alright, let me.
Nah, dude, I wanna stay in here. I think I wanna stay. I wanna stay a little longer. Oh my god, even don't go close to the. Do not go close to the wall.
Don't worry, I'm good. Oh my god. Duck!
It's stuck in your hole! Okay, you're in there. Collect the money and leave.
Alright.
Collect the money, man.
I got the money.
How much was it?
Wait, it didn't even say, what the heck? Got like a few $100K. Let me check the stream. Dang it. Stream, Josh, how much should I get out the printer? You can't place it inside of somebody else's base. Oh.
Destroy the printer, man.
Way ahead of you.
Destroy the printer!
Way ahead of you.
Now delete the front blood printer.
Oh, I gotta destroy the charges as well. Hang on. Actually, no, I don't.
Weren't they his?
Oh, yeah. Oh, hi, Mark. $100,000. Alright. That's just how the mafia works. You kidnap me, I make that into a positive. Modern problems, man.
No, not anymore.
Modern problems. Wait, can you print inside somebody else's base?
I don't know.
Time to check them rules real quick. Rules. F4, go to rules, let's see. There's no rules. Oh no, I can't. There's no rules. On my screen, there's no. What? How do I get the link to the rules? AceTopGaming.com. Alright, let me see. That's not Google. I mean, it is, but... Alright, let's see here. This is .co. Yes, .co. Alright, now where are the rules? There we go. I'm gonna be very thorough with this.
Why does your mom call me Pappy?
Alright, printer.
Where are you still in their base?
Yes, I'm reading rules thoroughly. Don't hide your printers inside other props while making them inside other props making them untouchable. Nope, that's not it. You cannot print or mine.
Just do control F.
I am. I typed in print. Yeah. Oh, that's up. I pressed down. Alright, here we go. You are not allowed to print. Police are not allowed to print. Alright. Alright. Oh, there was another print up there. Owning printers. Valid arrest reasons. Alright, it's just jobs that cannot print now.
Ask him to show you what rule it is.
I'm looking before I ask. Let's see.
Hey man, how'd you get in here?
I think somebody else got kidnapped too.
Buy me.
No, they didn't. They just.
Buy me.
Oh yeah, they are. Cannot print. If you side with the bad, it'll be classified.
Are you really?
I'm looking at the rules right now. I'm looking thoroughly. Cause I might be able to print in their house.
You can tie my leg. I'm not
can print
yet.
Song.
I literally am free moving right now.
Let's see if I could be while a pet.
I'm a free moving man. I have nothing constrict that's literally holding me down right now.
In your no-no square, now go inside.
VIP, Batman.
Oh, come on, the part of this deal was not to capture
my
brother.
See. I'm almost set. It doesn't say anything about it so far. Hang on a minute.
You want to, can you kidnap me? I want to be kidnapped.
Let me see. I don't see it in the rules. I'm at 40 out of 41. It doesn't say it can't print inside their base. Wait, let me look up base. Actually, no, what is
like it's like, you're not basing someone else's base.
Well, I'm not basing, I was kidnapped. So, F4, entities, printer rack, purchase. Alright.
Cuz, let me back in.
Hey, who just broke my printer?
I wanna be back in. I want to be back in. Kidnap me. Kidnap me. Kidnap me.
Don't kidnap him.
Kidnap me, you son of a bitch.
Kidnap him. Alright, let's see. Alright, let me buy another printer. I somehow have 1 mil.
You're already, let's go top, let's go top.
Up top, you're in? Let's go. Let's go. Alright, move out the way a bit. I'm about to spawn a printer.
No, I didn't taste the base.
No. I don't think I can. Oh, wait. Let me check the rules real quick, alright? Dang, and I gotta look it up again. ASAPgaming.co.
No, even just.
No, I'm gonna make sure. I am making sure, alright? Let's see here. Base. Don't spawn props in other people's bases, dang it. Rule.
Reinhardt suit outside.
1.20. We're just gonna have to print it. Alright. Alright, let's move this. Yeah. Turn it around. The wrong side. Oh. Hey, why'd you do that? Alright, yoink. Let's try this again. I'll buy another one.
Get rid of it. Get
There's no get rule against it.
Get the sound. Get the no sound.
Upgrade. No, you moved it. Dang it.
Get the no sound.
Upgrades. Silence.
You better have an idea.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna leave it at... Alright. You can't spawn props. You can't spawn props.
It's okay. They won't know.
We have to follow the rule. No. Trust me.
Trust me. Just upgrade the printer.
All right, if we get caught, I have nothing to do with you. Right?
All right. Upgrade them all.
You've been kidnapped separately.
Here, you man.
I'm maxed out on it. All right, your turn. Upgrade everything you can.
Look, Evan, look.
Alright, here we go. Upgrades.
No, you can't upgrade anything.
RGB. Anymore. You're on the correct rank, dang it. Alright, buy printer. I need to stop closing that.
Go to upgrades.
I can't upgrade anything.
I'll buy the RGB. Oh, we got put. Man, buy the go to upgrades. Okay, I'll buy the RGB.
All right. Open up upgrades. Here we go. Do it. There we go.
We got RGB RAM. So it's in the wall. It's
even better. We got a wall mounted printer.
Wait, it's my prop doing it.
Oh.
Look, if I have an idea. We can put the printer in the wall.
Let's see.
All right. Even put it against the wall.
Alright. Wait, I need to check the rules. Gotta.
Put it against the wall.
I wanna be squeaky clean, alright?
Put it against the wall.
Hang on. Prop. No. Map. Let me look up map. Okay, I know.
Look, it's going into the wall.
Wall. Alright, hang on. Somebody's knocking on.
This is my base now.
You're back. Be right back.
No, please, we
want to live here. Asian.
Can we live here? No!
Goodbye.
Oh, well.
They don't like us.
What happened to the printer?
No.
Alright, let me inside the cage, please.
Alright, what happened? I undeafened, I'm back.
I killed every single pet.
Oh, alright, let me spawn a printer again then.
Alright, I think I might be getting off.
Alright.
So I can go watch some Netflix, quitting console.
Alright. I'll just be up here, you know, printing. Silent upgrade. Buy a printer.
Do you actually printing money?
Yeah, why not?
Actually, why not? Good point. Here, you want me to fill your thing? Here, I'll fill your thing out for you. Oh shit, I can't.
Let me open it up. Here you go. There you go. Yes, Bub? Founder?
Hey, Maple, you're being kidnapped. Get in there. Come on.
Yeah, come in here and join us, dude.
I'm already kidnapped, though. Like, not much more can happen.
Honestly, I don't. Okay, yeah, I don't feel like.
Oh, you gotta buy more printers.
Oh.
Get them 4 printers in there.
Alright. This is not how I thought my day would be going.
Hey, man, don't hurt him. Did you just.
No.
Oh my god. Yo, but come up. Collect your money.
Why?
Buy another printer.
Your men, stop making more
is
money.
Is it over?
You need more money.
I can turn around, right?
Why are they? People are trying to kill us.
I'm not, I can't scream. I gotta stay quiet.
Yo, get the money and buy a new printer.
I am not gonna scream. I cannot scream, no. Alright, let me buy. Alright, new printer. There you go. Printers are bots.
Come on. Go on in.
Okay, we'll collect the money.
Come on, in there.
Alright, here we go. He got offline.
Hey, back in there.
Alright, nice job, man. We're making money in here while we're kidnapped.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just leave this thing running.
Alright.
Alright, boys.
High IQ right now.
Oh, what's up, Larry? You want to... Here, come on.
Let me
turn this down a bit.
Meme
squad, dude. Oh, come upstairs, join the meme squad.
Printing while kidnapped. Alright, tough.
Yeah, miner.
Yeah.
Yo, if you want to come up here, you can put a printer down, dude. We're totally cool with it. We got one guy printing up there already. Oh, yeah, come on, bring the printer in, guys. Well, sorry.
Alright. Let me tap back in. I want to change third person camera though, like.
Oh, some guy just.
I don't even know which way threading mode should be. I can't tell if this is max or that is max. Alright, let me.
Shit, he's coming.
Oh, hey, how you doing? Yeah. I'm just gonna.
Back in. Come on, you're a pet.
Oh boy.
Get the money.
All right.
Get the money.
Nigger. Oh my God. He said the bad word.
Whoa.
He said the bad word. Where's common doggo?
It's very offensive.
Gotta find common doggo. All right. Let me. There we go. Just in case, you know. Let me change the song. I need something in like the background, you know? The heck is going on? Oh.
Yo, can you get us some more friends, dude?
No.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm pretty sure I'm over the max time I am allowed to be kidnapped for. But nobody's gonna raid a pet. Like, who's gonna be raiding a pet? I'm just gonna be here printing, you know what?
Come on,
I'm a prince.
Join us, man. It's the meme.
I'm gonna just stay here on Prince.
You got me your printing up in here, dude.
Why'd you tell him that?
Do we each go underground?
Come on, meet me.
Yeah, you don't have to tell him that, man. Yeah. Shh. Just keep it on the down low.
Where are we going? Can we go through now?
Oh, hey.
No, how you
doing?
You guys, come upstairs, put your printer down,
Let me just, collect that real quick. It's not going down. There we go, just in case. Nope, nobody's found out yet. Nobody has found out. Well, nobody that's not, like, kidnapped or... Wait, the guy that kidnapped me, who was it? It was this guy, I think, yeah. Alright, so I have nothing to worry about.
Yeah, look. Let me show you. Okay? Oh. No, I'm showing you how I got in here.
I'm full on armor charger. Are we about to play the Wii? No, wait, that's Xbox Wii? Connect. Right.
We live in a good life.
We need some it's one of those. Haven't seen one of these beers.
look at me. Hey.
Alright.
Don't look at me.
And I remember having a TV that looks like that. I know those are monitors, but... Wait, did I even have a monitor? I think I had one, like, at school.
You guys are actually basically but sapphire.
Never really, Hey, don't block the, walkway. There we go. Making fat stacks while kidnapped.
Maples in here too.
Alright, now we got two printers. What legit could just...
Our base is easy to raid, by the way.
But we're kidnapped.
Yeah.
What the fuck are this?
I didn't want to save you, but I got in there and grabbed his money.
He
walked out.
Wait, did it?
Easy raid.
Oh, wait, he meant the base. Like, the guy's base. We're in a kidnapped... It's sliding through the wall. No. Don't, please. No, don't do that. Let me collect that money again.
Yeah, we got some printers going down in here, too.
Yeah, here we go. Yeah, let me... Yes, there we go.
Yeah, make sure you don't touch them. Hey, don't be touching them printers now, homie. Hey, yo! You taking from other people's printers? Get out of here, you stupid faggot!
Oh, hey! You can't say that either! That's not nice. You don't call them the cigarette word.
Vampire smells like shit.
Just, who said that?
Sound like it came from downstairs.
Yeah, where's his ass? Where? Come here. But get inside so I can fuck you up. Square up right now. Yeah, whoever said I smell like shit, square up.
Alright, let me go upstairs and check my money. 71k. I'm gonna just keep collecting non-stop, like... I have to be extra careful with people.
Yay.
Like, I gotta make sure it's solo, they don't wanna collect it. Let me sit down and watch what's on the TV. Oh, would you look at that, It's my new montage. Ooh, I'm saying that because hopefully by the time this stream highlight is out, I'll have a montage put up there on the screen. Just like put one of my videos up there. All right. Oh, they're sliding into the wall. BRB. All right, I'll be waiting. I'll be here. No, what's a song I could play in the background, like, non-offensive, 100% non-offensive? Let's see if I could find it. It's gotta be, I know I liked a lot of anime songs. Ah, here we go. Alright, here we go. Get me that weeaboo trash.
Yes.
Yeah, see, Wizzy agrees. Oh, 57,000. That's high enough for somebody to want to collect it. On another level right now. Oh, no. What's he doing up there? Oh, okay. Nice. 3 printers. You might want to turn it. Yeah. Yeah, let's just slide this forward. There you go. Nice. Gotta get out by them. Oh, I don't have access, I don't think. Yeah. Oof.
You already hit me. Can't believe you done this.
Did you break the TV? Is that doing damage? No, it is. No, it's not. Okay. Ow. Oh, Not a keypad cracker. No. Don't want them to think I'll break it. What are you placing? Let me turn on the music a bit. There we go. That's good. Back. Alright, welcome back. Let me turn up Gmod a bit. There we go. Hopefully it'll be loud enough for you to hear. Third person is a bit, too zoom back. I wanna move third person.
Swag.
Is there any way I could change, like, how close third person is? Oh, no. Okay. Alright, let me... Oh, that's a bit high. No. Cap. There we go.
In here.
Alright, let me get off the person. Cause I'm just staying in this one area. What's going on down here? Hey, no. The printers go upstairs. You gotta move that gear up.
There's enough room upstairs.
Gotta move your dispenser up, come on. Turn it sideways, hold E and turn it. Hold E and turn it. Hold E. Hold.
My point is too.
Alright. It's. Alright. Yeah, she's not gonna fit.
Probably just gonna have to.
She's not gonna fit. We're gonna have to break this one. Alright. Alright. Now you're gonna have to put yours on like on top of somebody else's, I guess, because there's no room. How did it play that song?
Delta,
second. What? There you go. Grab it. Okay,
guys. I don't think that the fourth printer is gonna fit up here. Oh wait, did it kill him? No. Okay, no, it didn't. Wait, did it?
I hope I did it.
Yeah, printers can't kill people, right? Wait. I hope not.
I don't.
Oh no. Maybe about to get shot up. He hit the printer.
What happened
down
here?
He hit the printer and made a run for it. Alright, gotta collect this. Make sure they don't get a single euro.
Hi, welcome to.
Hi, how are ya?
Hi, how are you?
He's thinking. Oh, now he went back down. Mm-hmm. Alright, I think he's okay with it. It's not against the rules. I checked it thoroughly. Very, very thoroughly. Actually, let me check Battle Pass.
Everyone left for a second. Couldn't find anyone.
Alright. Battle Pass. Let's see what I get. Are there any challenges for, let's see here. Do I collect it here or does it automatically connect? Yeah, automatically connects. Collects. Yeah, it does. Alright.
Y'all better let Wizzy out.
Guys, welcome to my reality TV show.
Today,
I've
been
kidnapped, but still not kidnapped.
Let Wizzy out.
Fuck you. Oh, wait. Guys, hey, hello to my
special
guest. Come on, sit on the couch. Hey, there's a card here. Hi. Here's what's going on and why we've been kidnapped and why the hell there's a car in here.
Well, you see, it all began.
It's a cool car.
when our god, Gaben, created Gmod.
Oh god,
No, wait, that's too far back. So we started printing, no, that's too far forward. You know, I'm bad with recapping stuff, I got a bad memory. Like, memory of a goldfish, basically.
Oh, damn it.
So, is a car kidnapped or is a driver kidnapped?
Obviously, we're kidnapped because it says.
Or is this just like garage?
Can you help me get out of this place? Don't go. Wait.
Let me get out.
So, yeah, we have a
Call
the
Lizzie out. Hey, you.
I'm stuck in the wall.
Citizen. I'm not touching that seat again. I got too awkward. It's a video game and I still get awkward with conversations.
The guy that
kidnapped
you.
Wait, let me check up on the printer.
You can't hit me with crowbars, but I can hit you.
He's got a nice accent.
We are.
Is he gonna get killed or is he just? Nah, he's gone.
Be out of here, boy.
Oh wait, no. The person that said "we out" is still. This still ends. Wait, why is he saying "we out" if he's not? Let me change the song again. Why is it still? Give me the weeaboo stuff. Come on.
Oh, but today we're gonna be dancing on this couch.
There we go. VOD mutes inbound.
Well, guess that will dance with us. Come on, come on. Welcome, hang on, so we got a whole gang here, we're all gonna just dance.
Alright, let me just let him talk, let me see how the show goes.
On a fucking TV show as well? Wow, that really hurt. Anyway, let's just see.
Gotta get him out of there, man.
Alright, what's going on? Lockdown. Wait, somebody collected my money. Who would have collected my money? Does it say in the chat? What just happened? Wait, what just happened? Wait. Systematic killing, no! No! Oh no! Systematic killing from worst space? Well, at least I collected my money. Is he breaking the printers? Please tell me he's not. Alright, now how am I gonna get in? Wait, I should have died next to the printer. What? I wonder. Hang on. Is it possible for me to, Yeah, I gotta press F6 and then F3. Alright. Come on. So many people coming back for their printers. I hear a car. I just don't see one. Oh, it's here.
I challenge you to a lightsaber duel.
Now he has 3 free printers.
750 mil.
I meant to jump on a car, not through it.
Yeah.
Why am I stuck? What dark magic is this? What? Wait a minute, it's invisible. Oh, I see now. No.
Lizzie, let me in.
No.
Let me in.
No, oh god. That is just a picture of Sans mocking me.
Hello?
Wait, does that mean he has the printers? There's only one thing I can do now. I have been killed. There is no need for me to be over here. I can just leave the server and close Gmod and play a different game.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see here. Should I switch to a different game?
How are you gonna kill me?
I sure could play some like Dragon Ball Xenoverse 1. Yeah. Or I could play Halo Online. Let's see, A Hat in Time, Halo Online. Actually, you know what? Josh chooses my next game. Alright. Dragon Ball Xenoverse 1 or 2. Then we've also got A Hat in Time. Then we've also got Skullgirls. Then we've got Monster Hunter World. Then we've got Halo Online as voice chat. Alright, let me see what else. Got some Realm Royale. Mean Greens. You know, we got a lot of stuff to pick from. What else? Oh, right, there's also Fortnite. What else? Orion Prelude. Alright, is that all the choices? Let's see, Dragon Ball, Xenoverse, Skullgirls, Monster Hunter, A Hat in Time. Alright, TF2, Paladins, Smite, and... No, that's about it. Oh yeah, Fallout New Vegas. Okay. Oh wait. And Overwatch. Those are the choices. Take your pick. Alright, what am I picking? Let me just wait here. Let me put up intermission, basically. Alright. There we go. Oh, it shows all the choices, too. Alright. You still got the printers in there, too, like... Oh, well. Well, what happens if I do alt enter? Is that full screen or do you mind? No, it's not. Alright. Well, let's just go take a dip into the ocean. Alright. Time to go take a dip. Oh. Just gonna walk on the ocean floor. Waves moves? Yeah, the waves move, alright. Well. Dang, Josh isn't here to respond. Oh well. Unless he is here and he's just deciding. No clue, could be either way. Unless it's actually not. If anyone is there. There we go. I'm actually done playing GMod for now though. So. You don't know? Alright. I'll open up a random picker. Let's see here. Random choice wheel. Alright, I got something. Let me share my screen. Alright, browse window capture, add source, add new source. I don't really need to add a name to it. Wheel. Alright. Let's just full screen this bad boy. Alright, nice. So now I'm gonna put in all the choices. Actually, let's see here. Let's see. Mean greens, alright. I was just about to go through like a whole choice wheel thing. And let me mean greens. And let me close this sign. Big chat delay. Alright, well. Guess I'll take this off. And show the meme greens. Alright. Meme greens is flashing right now. Because I said, I don't know, like 5 minutes ago. Oh. Okay, maybe it is a bit of a chat delay. Alright, let me turn up the music a bit. No, let me listen to this. There we go, alright. Mean Greens has music in it, but I muted it so I could hear my music. Let's see here. I want a dedicated server with enough people. No, let me get an official server. Alright, here we go, official. Why is dedicated in between the official? Why is it still, it's still like dedicated? Oh my god. User created now. Let's go with players. 200 ping, no. Oh my, all these servers are like nearly full. 100 ping, rent a server? No, I'm not gonna rent a server. Join quick, there's nobody in. Not nobody, but missing one person. It server is. This may take a while. Alright, download if computer is off. Should have downloaded it earlier. Like before you go offline or something. Well, not before you go offline, but like leave your computer open and download it. You know, let me just click on random servers, screw it. If ping is high, ping is high. Oh my god. Alright, play. Is there a quick selection away or? This is the first time this has ever happened to me that I have to try 3 times. I'll just join a server with less people. Wait a minute, I just noticed something. The out of 40 servers are all full. Out of 30 is like It's much. I don't know if it increases the cap once more people join or. All these other servers, I have such high pay. Oh! Somebody left this one. I figured out why the game is so popular. It's on sale. 99 cents. Like, I wonder why the server's all full. I'm gonna have to join like in. Nobody joins these like out of 10, so 202 ping, not available ping. Oh my god, it's so hard to find a server. These pings must be too high. Alright, here we go. Just hit ping. Out of 10, I'm not joining a, no out of 10 servers. Alright. Actually, I'm not sure if Twitch allows it. This is good though. I've heard this before. So I can't do it when the computer is closed. Leave it open. Oh my god, I actually joined. What? Oh look, motion blur is on. Let me just go turn that off real quick. Motion blur. Oh wait, it is off. Got motion blur on max, like. Alright, let me shotgun this dude. Where's he going? He's in our. I have a kind of a high ping. This dude's running around shotgunning. Oh, grenade myself! Dang it. Alright. How do I turn off motion blur? Can I walk now? Hang on. That's like the one of the few issues I have with this game. I can't turn off. I mean, I set it to off. It is still on. I'm shooting you. Okay, there's one hit marker. Grenade. I can't tell if it's a ping or not. I'm hoping it's just my bad aim. You can turn it off there. Graphics. I did. It won't turn off. It is set to off. Oh my god. I need to type properly. There we go. I know, but I can't because I'll be too. Oh. Oh my god, the mouse is free. No. Alright, there we go. Over the chat. Alright, let me try this again. Options, graphics, motion blur. Let me set this to max, accept. Alright, look, motion, this is what motion blur is when it blurs when you move around. Let me turn that off. Off. Accept. Confirm, yes. Double confirming that. Back. Return. Okay, no, it's fixed. I have to double confirm. Are you kidding? I have to double confirm it. Oh, that's some good lag. If I can kill him. This thing had motion blur last time I played it. Oh, the chat wouldn't close. There we go. Oh. Oh boy. That's a spawn, alright. What if I just aim it, like, right here? Like, they're blown up. Ah! Oh, they already died. Grenade that area. Oh, I hit him. What's his team damage? Like, where'd he go? Oh, he blends in. Alright. Alright, somebody up top. Alright, I gotta make my way up. Oh no. Dodge. Shotgun. Shotgun. My backstream was broken. Oh. Alright. It might be on my end, I don't know. Stream does break a lot for me. Alright. Oh boy. Alright, wait, do I have to aim my head? That should have been a headshot. Let's say move, so. Okay, I'm just aiming off. I cannot tell. Is it my ping or is it my bad aim? Okay, it is one kill. Oh boy. Let the lag fight you. I keep having to tab out to read the chat though. This is fine. Alright. Glad did they hit him. There's somebody behind me as well. Damn. Alright. Alright, no ammo. Dang it. Bop, bop, bop. I gotta reload this thing. Hey, got him. Oh, no people standing still. Switch to a rocket launcher if I can. It's on cooldown, grenade it. Bop. Bop. Oh, look out behind you. Oh wait, is this gonna be a... no. Oh yeah, we won. So, two things. The motion blur wasn't turned off. Like, last time unless I double confirmed. Another thing. The, what was it? I can't tell if it's hit scan or projectile, that's just on me. Chat sometimes doesn't close. And final thing, what was it? What was the final issue I had with this game? Ah, it's always on the tip of my tongue. I keep forgetting about it. Until like the end. It can't be that big of an issue if I forgot about the last one. It must have been like a tiny nitpicking issue then. Oh, it's this game mode. Turn that down a bit, alright. What was the final issue I had with this? So, where's the ball? Center, right? I aimed too far ahead. Dang. Oh, we're gonna end. No, wait, yep. Screw it. AR is the way to go here. We gotta keep shooting from behind. Wait. No, it was... no ammo. Oh, they're all up there. They're all... If I send a rocket... Bad stream, keep freezing. Wait, really? Wait. Streamlabs doesn't say anything. It's like half a second. It's not that big of a free, and I got sniped. Alright, there's somebody with a flamethrower over there. I'll show them with my superior aim. And grenading skills. Look at that skill right there. Not for me. Oh. I mean, I'm looking at the dashboard right now and it doesn't even freeze that much or for that long. Whoop. Can't have that song play. Not on Twitch anyway. Auto would have been a double kill. Hey, that's a kill. Yep. I'm gonna aim ahead, leave my shots. Can I shoot the rocket now? Like, can I just... Did it even kill? The rocket, did it even get a kill? Okay, turn this song up. It's alright though. Alright. So hard to get a good snipe in. Jeez. That was on me. There we go. I thought they would move to the thing. That wasn't a headshot, that was a body shot. Oh. Duck and roll. That wasn't a headshot? Okay. Some serious questions about my aim. Alright. Nah, I gotta focus. 6 minutes. Square one. I'm already hit. I've already been sniped at. I've already got it. If I stay here, I should be safe. Let me shoot somebody's. These damn pigs make it so hard to snipe. Wait. Let me shoot them in the crotch, you know? No, I've been sniped. Long John Johnson. Alright, let me change. I didn't change the name to Green Mean. Alright. Alright, updated game. I'm getting sniped at in spawn. Oh no. Let me hide behind these pigs. Alright. Duck. Oh boy. They bounced back. Oh no. Oh boy. Where's the ball? Hold up, where is the ball? Alright, rocket launcher time. Hey. Wait, what? 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 Okay. How did I not hit him once? Alright. I'm going in to square the goal. Shotgun. No flamethrower time. Grenade that. Come on. Dang it. Skip song. Is this song safe? I think it might be. Throw that grenade over there. Try to no-scope him. Somebody shouldn't be on my side. They've got a rocket launcher. So do I. Roll. Spray them all down. Dang it. How many kills do I have? Only 7. Hey, I can't play this thing. It thinks what? Actually, I don't even know if I can play it. I'm gonna leave it playing. If it says anything like really offensive, I'll change it. This is just a song. And it's not meant in offensive terms. I mean, offensive manner. Okay, that was just me being bad at it. There we go. You just shot at me. Shoot the legs. Sweep the leg. No ammo. They're pushing the ball while flamethrowing. Can you shoot it even further? Alright, in order to push, we gotta clear these people out of the way. Gotta clear them all. Any enemy players will be bad for our team. Do I have a rocket launcher yet? No. Damn. Tough. Yeah. Music volume's alright for you, I hope. Nope. Let me go back and heal. Oh no. Who should me? Are you? I can't even hit my shots anymore. That was right on their head. No, I'm in. Oh, but that's a kill. Alright. I gotta aim head. Forgot. Yeah, my grenades come out late too. Yeah, I am laggy. Just blows them up. Oh boy, here I come. Here I come. Aww. It's almost here though. Come on, push the ball. Please. Hit the dash. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do it right now. Hit that full 50 meter dash. There we go. Grenade him. Pull out the shotgun. Rocket launcher has no ammo. It's on cooldown. Damn. See, the issue there was I wasn't dashing hard enough. So you gotta dash with the AR. Alright. Time to hit it. Gotta dash while switching weapons. Always go forwards. We're going straight right here. Wait, we're scoring on ourselves. Please, don't score on yourself. Wait, who's shooting me up? I gotta actually stay safe. Stalemate. Damn. That was. Let me turn music up a bit more. Cause I can barely hear it. Let me. Alright. Oh. No, I don't want to do Zombie Hunter. Yeah, sure, why not? Nope, server was full. Low ping. Two people left as well. Alright. Alright, so the top people is, alright. Yep. Alright, oh. Alright, so it's TDM. Alright, yeah, my shots are hitting now. So that's good. Damn, oh, that ragdoll. Oh, this is much better. Oh, I gotta reload. Hang on. Nah, they're about to AR me down. Yep. Come on, eat man, aim better. Hey, let's do this. Oh my god, that almost killed me. Oh, I'm on zero. Wait, I'm on zero. I was on zero health. How did I live? Wait. Pop. Alright, this looks like a good place to hold and defend. Alright. One more shot. Alright, grenade that. I got a rocket launcher now. So now I could- uh oh. Somebody behind. They weren't aiming at me though. Ooh, headshot it. Alright, that wasn't a headshot, dang. Still got him though. What happens, it freeze? Stream looks fine on my end. Ah, I still got the kill. Oh boy. Oh. They left. They left me. Alright. Random grenade. The only person I could have killed was... well, no one, I guess. Oh, I got him! Nice! Alright. Gotta switch my weapons, so AR. Hey, can you even headshot with the shotgun? First. Oh my god. Wait. Oh. They missed the entire clip on me. And then somebody else comes from behind. No, I was gonna shotgun. Get me back in. Alright, grenade. Get him. Damn. Oh my god, I'm one of the top people. I was one of the top people. Alright, going up. Oh. Yeah, I lost top. I lost the top. Damn. Oh, they got blown up. They got blown. Oh. Somebody I could snipe. Nope. Whoa. No. Oh, somebody's 10 kills away. No. Ooh, roll. Ah, if I shoot. Okay, so if I'm behind somebody, that means somebody's behind me. You gotta remember that. Except for there, because that's just the spawn, I guess. Oh boy. Ah, oh, die already. Oh boy. I'm coming back. Oh, is somebody behind me? No, yes. Alright. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Mow him down with the AR. Alright, you got the other person. Come on. Going down like. No! Somebody's about to win. How many kills do I have? 21. No, don't blow me up! Don't blow me up! Don't blow me up! They had no ammo then. I should have switched to shotgun. Nobody's behind me. End of map right here. Can I just like stay here and defend a spot? Alright. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, damn. Oh. I don't think you can headshot with shotgun. It counts as body shot, I think. 100 deaths achievement. Nice. Can I make my kill count go up if I just... I'm shooting a flamethrower right now. Don't blow me up, no. About to get me a little depressed. When your pizza rules are gone. What's happening? Man, if only I could invite you. Nine 36. I'm actually now wide awake. I'm gonna have to go to bed soon. I was really tired earlier though. Alright. Where are they at? No, no. Ooh, wait. Jump up. Oh, that's a teammate. Wait, they're lighting the candles. Hold up. That's a rocket launcher. They're about to kill me. Yes. Thank you. Okay, hang on. Hang on. Alright, wait. Taunt. Alright. Can do taunts. Can I roll as soon as I jump? No, I cannot. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, he got a shotgun hard. I'm coming behind. Where he at? He ran. Where's he at? At least he went down. Oh, there he is. Ah, didn't hit the no scope. I think he got that kill. Ah, somebody headshot me. This is a good meme song. Is he trying to light his own candle? Oh no, he's going straight up. He's a one hit. If I could hit him. He's still alive. This dude is still... How is he still alive? Oh my god. Well, when in doubt. Blow it up. Come on. Dare them. Focusing on the top too much. I must defend this level. Is somebody behind lighting candles? No, that's my teammate trying to light their own candle. Alright. Jump up. Bop. Alright, that's some bees in there. You gonna go off for it? Ooh. Hey, get no. Oh, I'm 10 health. Let me hide. Alright, reload. I just wanted them to the sniping. Now I'm all there. Ah, somebody down there is gonna be sniping. Alright, let me. Got him. Oh, I need to tab out. There we go. Alright. Throw him back up. Oh, somebody's lighting the candle. No. Damn. I fell. No. Don't do that. Is somebody else on here? Oh wait, that's an enemy. Nope. Not on my watch. Don't show. Direct hit. No. Oh my god, you cannot see them. They're green on. This is dark green on black. Like, how are we gonna see that? They're lighting all the candles. They're missing a few. Damn, jump up. Oh, someone else killed them. Alright. There's my chance. I have one of these babies in the wait. Oh, but he jumped away. Next round starts in 15 minutes. No, seconds. There, when he the spawn in. Is there someone behind me? No. Oh, they spawned. Too late. When you leave in? Around like 20 minutes. Alright, now it's our turn to light the candle. Who's gonna go all the way to the top? Ooh, got him. Alright, trying to light these candles. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Oh, they went down one. Alright, that was my time. He's still alive! He was still alive! He took a rocket to the hip and he survived. Oh my god, no, please. How do you take a rocket to the hip and live to tell the tale? Alright, that's. Okay, so. Defense, yeah, I'm pretty good at defense. Attacking, not so good. One more shot. There we go. Wait. Jump again. Damn it, one more. Damn it. Alright. Rocket launcher. Now I'll switch to grenades. As soon as I roll. Yeah, I'm missing all my shots. Oh, I see someone. So is he gonna peek there? I don't think I hit him. Rocket launcher's on cooldown. Let me go this way, I keep dying that way. Alright, here we go. Come on. There we go. They're not protecting these. Come on, light before I get shotguns. Alright, do I head up? Oh god, nope. I tried to shoot the person in front of me instead of the guy that was killing me behind. Alright, so I lit a few candles. My teammate blocked me. Yeah, he's dead. One more shot. Nope. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm choking hard. Hang on. Shuffle music. Maybe this will make me aim better. Just get in the flow of the music. Don't shoot until they start rapping. Yeah, I can't even light the candle then. Alright, now I can start shooting. Alright, reload. Wait, they left me alone. Alright, cool. Blew him up. Come on, light. Alright, reload it. Pretty sure we won. Well, we're about to win, that is. Are the snipers hit scan? Like, does it take time or does it go immediately? It's gotta be immediately, right? Is it? Grenade up top. Please get a kill with it. Damn. Oh, somebody got sniped. Oh my god, he is so good. Looked like somebody was behind us for a second there. That was weird. Hey, we won. 100 kill. No way. Unless I was. It's gotta be overall. Yeah, it's overall. You don't get the achievements until the end. Yeah, I'm leaving at 10. I'm 46 right now. Alright, next song. Let me try one of these. Actually, let me try him. Random. Excuse me, Sandbox Showdown. Oh, this actually looks really good. Damn. Oh, this looks really good. It's teams. Oh, you got vehicles. I'm driving. Alright. You have to. What do you have to do? Capture enemy flag? Defend your flag? Alright. You good? Alright, yeah, and there's a boost. Oh, but the turn. It turned so quickly. Does boost charge slowly or. Yeah, it does, alright. Oh, but the camera on the vehicle is like a controller. Alright, here we go. Alright, got it. Let's go. They got our flag too. Nobody defended. No one defended a flag. We're both just going. Can I run the seat over? Dang it. I tried. Let me turn sideways. So that, yeah, somebody has to get in charge suddenly. Where are they at? Or are they shooting at them? Or do we try and cap it? Oh, that lag. Oh, that's a lot of lag. Can I cap this? You can't cap with your flag gone, damn. I protect me. Please. Just push the talk. Let me see how far I can snipe this. Alright, it's instant. Yeah, snipes are instant. They just show the bullet trail afterwards. Alright, so it's. They just show a trail. It's delayed afterwards. What the heck is that? Oh. Return our flag. What if they're just camping it out behind? No, they wouldn't camp behind our base. They camp behind their base, though. Did you see his footsteps? There they are. Can I snipe that? Like, oh, that's a long snipe. I can see the. Wait. Damn it! All right, sniper's on cooldown. How am I gonna snipe all the way over there? Oh no. Did they see him? They're in our base! Yeah. Oh no. Where's the team chat? What's team chat? That and grenades. Oh my god, I got such a limp arm. Did they score on us? Alright. Oh. Out of here. Both flags got returned. Alright. On the F. No, V was the switch sheets, wasn't it? Alright. Run him over! Oh, that doesn't work. That's dumb. Wait, jump out now. No. Oh boy. Oh, they almost got me there. Alright. Come on, it's time to rush him. There's a flag over there, I think. No. There's somebody running up. They're over the hill. Damn it. I think they spotted me now. I don't have a grenade, though. Can I, like... Oh, no. Damn it. I tried to quickscope him. No, vehicle. Let me hop on the back. Need to be a gunner. Somebody over there. Too far. Why are they driving? Don't drive in a straight line before I get sniped. Alright, nice. Oh, I don't have to right click on this, alright, good. Look out, they got a rocket launcher. Oh no, we suck. Oh, if you turn it like that, I'm gonna be shot first. Oh no. Alright, they're not driving again. At least I'm not getting in a car with anybody again. No. Alright. Trust me as your driver. We're going this way. Alright, he got out. That's on them. He Here comes the jump. Yeah, the gun on this is pretty bad though. Oh no. Oh, he died. He died. Gotta turn this on a bit. See, if I had somebody I could actually like cooperate with, this would be pretty good. Who's shooting me? Oh. Where are they at though, like? That wasn't me. Was not. A grenade. Oh, there's somebody else is here. In the water. Dodge back. Two coming from the right. Oh no. It's all chat. They found out it's all chat. Alright, now they know two are coming from the right, so I'm gonna go middle. It's a death wish, but I won't be spotted. So I'm gonna have to push up. Kill the next set of people that are coming. Like, push up. Then I'm gonna have to push up again. Alright. Alright, come on. Come on. Oh, I see somebody all the way down there. No. Can I even peek that? I think they sniped me. Alright, let's see. Three shots, three kills. One. Damn it. One of them's pushing up real close. Oh. Wait, they didn't die. They died. Damn. It's actually pretty fun though. Oh, easy vehicle. Alright. Oh, everyone got out. Delayed turning sucks, and delayed camera. Let me go up one of flank. Wait, it's V to change seats, right? Not F? I changed seats on the B. I'm pretty sure I just pressed a horn. Stalemate. Damn, oh, he just got headshot. Yeah. Hopefully my message went through. 3 minutes until I leave. 3 minutes. Alright. What's this song that'll make me pop off? Maybe this will do it. Alright, here we go. These maps are really cool though. What should I get to? Oh! whoa, who's behind me? Oh, nope. I blew myself up! No way! Damn. Come on. Where are they at? Fine? Are they here? No, they're here. Someone's here at all. Out of here. somebody else is here. Oh no. Alright, rocket launcher is enabled right now. Well, the cooldowns are. I'm gonna go to the end of the map. Nobody's behind you, right? No ammo, what? I hit somebody. Guess I'm fighting them. They show up. There must have been one hit. No, I missed. I think this is one of my favorite maps in this game. They're about to get a double. Damn. Yep. Alright, let me back up. Because usually people spawn right behind me. Alright, come on. Whoa. Nope. Damn. Alright, yeah, they headshot me there. It just doesn't show up a shotgun. Alright, yep, yep. There it is. I got flamethrowered. Flamethrowers need to be fixed a bit. Or I just need to learn where the fire is. This is like an actual flamethrower where the hottest part is the end. Is this the end of the map? No. Where's my little spot I can be safe at? Oh, hello. Oh. Whoa, they moved up. Alright, 10. This is gonna have to be my last game then. Come on. Grenade him. Oh, hit that triple. Damn. So you gotta hit it like really close to them or else they get knocked back and blown up. No, they don't get blown up. The explosion just knocks them back. Hey, I finally got somebody with a shotgun. I believe 30 kills to win. I'm on 6 kills. Time to get some snipes in. Every time I get a kill, I should switch my weapon. Unless I'm using like a shotgun or a rocket launcher. Rocket launcher especially, actually. Someone's behind me? I'm walking on their head. I was walking on their head. Alright. Who wanna get blown up? Who about to get blown up? No, I messed it up. Is crouch jumping a thing? No. Hey, buddy. I just got a shot in the back. Oh, that was 7 kills. Shotgun and sniper only time. I didn't even mean to kill that person. No. He's killing the AFK. The poor AFK. Damn. There goes all my health. Somebody behind? Grenade it. Oh, no, no, they're down here. One kill. Oh no. Oh, somebody else shoot him for me. Yeah. Yeah, do all my dirty work. Do the dirty work. Where'd they go? There they go. Behind you. They're gonna kill me, aren't you? Oh, behind me. Jeez. I got a shotgun behind my behind. Alright. I don't think I can do it. I actually don't think I can pop off. I can't pop off. It's over for me. Every time I die, I'll shuffle the song. Quick. Shuffle. Damn it. Aww. Well. It's 10. Feels bad. Yeah. Getting offline now. Well, was waiting for the game to end. Let me switch the screens. close the game. Well, that was... It came so close. Well, good night. Most likely won't fall asleep for another hour, but still, I'll try.